Gen Clock. I'm actually a plastic surgeon from Canada working with Women for Women and the Friendship, Emirates Friendship Hospital. We just came back from the Bangladesh Stars, and we were very busy there this past week. We actually saw a lot of kids with really bad burn scars, lots of their hands and their feet, in their armpits, around their, behind their knee, some on their face. So we've been really busy this week doing a lot of burn scar contracture releases and skin grafting, and I think we did a total of 40 large surgeries with skin grafts and burn scar releases, and then almost 20 like just sort of smaller little surgeries. So it was a good week. I think we did a lot of good there, and hopefully we'll be back next year.
So how many operations did you do?
Almost 60.
60?
Yeah, some of them were smaller, but yeah, the first 3 days we did almost 30 surgeries. We were very busy.
And you were there how long time?
6 days. Yeah.
Okay. Great. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.